The science word of the day is community. A community is a population made up of different species that interact with each other. As you can see in this community, there are many animals interacting with each other, and also included in this community is trees, plants, fungus, and bacteria, even though you can't see them. And that's the science word of the day.